Steve, I'm so excited to be here. My husband is a bodybuilder, and he's here with me today. Steve, when we met, he vowed to be a personal trainer. Now, he said... Steve, he said that he would be my personal trainer. 10 years in, he's still bodybuilding. He's ripped and cut, and I'm still trying to meet my goals. I'm trying to... get some suggestions from you.